Vineyard to my right is the oldest Riesling vineyard in the state of California. It was established in 1972 and is still producing today. There's 563 acres, 12 different varieties, and we do about 350,000 cases a year.
It actually looks like that underneath.
Underneath.
Yeah, that's the jackets going around with cooling.
You getting ready to spray that one?
No, I got a big enough unit.
Favorite wine would probably be Wild Turkey. Actually, our new release, our Latitude, is probably my favorite now. Got to get that quick because there's only, I think, 3,000 cases. So that's the one to buy. I like working for Bill Foley, in case he ever sees this. He's the owner.
What's your name?
My name is Harold Dover. I oversee all the operations, the maintenance, the construction, planting and replanting. Make sure everything gets picked and in the bottle.
Turn the meat over.